It seems everywhere you turn, there's highway construction. Get ready for another detour and rush hour problems tomorrow morning. Beginning in less than 30 minutes, the exit ramp from westbound Interstate 64 to westbound Waterston Expressway will be closed for a week. WLKY's Erica Coghill has more.
This construction to the bridges project has been causing an overwhelming amount of closures, and we're expecting more throughout the week. But there is one big one that doesn't have anything to do with the bridges project. It'll be closing down I-64 to I-264, also known as the Waterston Expressway, for a week.
It's essentially controlled chaos right now.
Dan Goldman's been fighting traffic since the number of lane closures started, but a new project to replace pavement and guardrails will completely shut down I-64 to I-264 Sunday evening at 7. It'll stay that way until 5 in the morning Monday, July 29th.
I mean, it's going to take so much longer, or I have to take a different route.
Your detour is going to be Cannons Lane and eastbound I-64 to get you to westbound I-264, but authorities say that's going to be congested as well. So if you can, try to find an alternate route to I-264. You can try taking Shelbyville Road to the Waterston, but Goldman says you'll still need to give yourself extra time. He's already had some trouble since the interstate's been down to one lane.
There was a lot of people trying to take Shelbyville Road all the way down to downtown to, you know, wherever they could do.
People will have to plan for more bridges project closures this week, too. The ramp from I-64 East to I-65 North will be closed from 9 at night to 5 in the morning, along with several lane closures.
People just need to remain patient. I mean, if everyone just does that, you know, we'll be okay.
And for all the up-to-date information on how your commute may be affected, just check out our website. That is WLKY.com. Reporting downtown, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
Again, the exit ramp from westbound Interstate 64 to westbound Waterston closes at 7 tonight. We caught up with Kentucky Transportation Cabinet spokesperson Andrea Clifford this afternoon.
We advise people to take an alternate route, use surface streets. If you're coming from the east side of town, maybe try going Hurstburn over to Taylorsville Road or Shelbyville Road to the Waterston and you know, accessing that way, because we know there's going to be a lot of delays.
Stay with WLKY News tomorrow morning, and we'll let you know the best way to get around the expected traffic congestion.